upon a time, in a pasture far away, lived two little sheepies all nestled in hay. They were so tired from their hooves to their fluff, exhausted from grazing and other sheep stuff. 'Twas late in the evening, their bedtime long past, with eyelids so...
Whoa, hold up a second. Sleep? Let's play Vidya. Now Hello. We can swing.
Yep. Let's hold down this X and then also the square, and this is awkward for my thumb to do.
Just
and
like.
And apparently let go, I guess.
Just like real life, you have to hold down two.
Why does that mean I stop him?
You're not pushing dead.
Yes, I'm trying, you little
dick.
Can't
you push? Can't you swing by yourself?
Right?
You're like. What? You're 16 at this point?
And now apparently I gotta like shove the controller.
Come on, Dad.
There we go.
Fire.
Yeah,
I'm working on it.
It's simulating. Oh man.
Simulating.
Swinging. Obviously, the six axis is doing a good job of interacting with your son, building father-son moments. My favorite part is the part that we're not going to get to, where you have awkward sex by pushing a bunch of buttons and doing all the quick time events.
Yeah, I've heard about that with this game. I wonder if we're even going to meet her in this playthrough.
It's hard to say. We're further along than we thought we were going to be at this point.
Yeah, that's true. Hey,
possibly.
Hold on, let's go. Shh, I kind of know a secret. We have to look at what time it is. What time is it? There was a clock over here somewhere, right?
There's always a clock somewhere in this
game.
How can you
clock.
Not find one?
Oh, there it is. It's way over there. What time is it? All
right, it is 4:15.
4:15.
4:15.
And where'd our son go?
That's a good question. How come you can't keep track of your children?
I have a bad track record. Oh my god, let's just kind of awkwardly walk back and forth. Where'd he go? There he is, he's back on here.
It's white, or gray, or some sort
of
color.
Let's sit down. Oh, let's grab
his
bag. Boomerang?
You know how to use
Ooh.
It?
No.
Let's play with the boomerang.
Why do you have it?
I never made it come back.
Let's do
Can
it.
Can I give it a try?
Yeah. I want to play with the boomerang. I was never able to get these things to work either.
Whenever I would play with one, it was a cheap plastic one, so
Oops.
I don't know that it wasn't. I couldn't get
R1.
It to work. It just wasn't a good
R2.
Boomerang. But I think you gotta like flick your wrist.
Yeah, it's like a specific motion.
What I want to know is how are people like so accurate with it?
Practice.
And also, when you're using it to hunt, when
practice
it hits,
makes perfect.
When it hits something, won't it just stop?
Yeah, it will.
Then what happens?
Then you have to go.
Then
get
you got to go retrieve it.
Yeah.
What if it doesn't kill the kangaroo on the first hit?
You got to punch it in the face.
The boomerang or the kangaroo?
Both.
Okay.
Whoa.
You
got to
punish the boomerang for not behaving.
Be oh,
come on.
And then you got
to
punch.
Now,
the main
I could have had a gun, but instead I went with this boomerang. So.
And you got to throw it straight and a
Hey, maybe we can learn
right.
how to throw a boomerang from this video game.
Probably not.
Yes.
Besides the
We will. We're adjusting his leg.
The boomerangs that we got from Australia, we are not going to be actually throwing.
Nope, that didn't work. Nope, maybe it did. Maybe
Catch
it did.
It.
Yay!
There you go.
I did it.
We
I
taught
did
our
it,
kid
Dad.
How to do something.
Hooray, we're finally a good parent.
That wasn't so
Get
hard.
Get your head out of my crotch, please.
That
is so awkward about hugging children. Is there so much shorter than you that they end up like hugging your crotch and it's just like I know you're trying to be sweet and this is sweet, but you're a little too close to my crotch.
Yeah. I just don't hug
coming.
Children.
I think we
I'm not a
go.
Huge fan of children.
Oh, okay. I used to teach kids gymnastics and cheerleading in high
you
school.
Know, I didn't mean
because I was a gymnast.
Before. I was just angry.
Oh, there we go. He apologized.
So he's not a dick.
I wasn't very nice to you either.
I was
wasn't
just
very
being your
nice
father.
To you. I was doing things for you that a good parent would do.
Right,
a
make
bedtime,
you go to bed.
A meal, make sure you get
your
homework
done.
Done.
Yep, exactly.
Like, oh, look at the clock. Okay, it's still like 4:20. Oh, it's 4:20, Sean. Time to blaze it.
Maybe that's why we black out.
Time to blaze
it. I mean, we don't know what's going to happen.
Oh.
Hey, Dad.
Also, we don't know what drugs are.
Can I?
Sure. This is awkward. Okay, there we
go. Go pick a horse and get on.
That's a better
angle. I'll get a ticket.
Go pick a horse.
Hooray.
I always got shit luck when picking these horses on these rides. I always got the one that did not go up and down.
One, please.
That's a dollar.
I guess I wasn't good at picking out the ones that were obviously good, like, had the mechanics to go up and down. I just picked the pretty ones.
Merry-go-rounds were always so boring to me.
Yay!
Like, when I was a kid, like, we would go to Six Flags, and there was that big old carousel.
Mm-hmm.
But it wasn't fun, like, at all.
It had funky music.
There were so many other things I could be doing at Six Flags.
Shit. Oh, shit. I'm about to be straight tripping, yo! Wow, 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 wow.
Wow.
Start doing your beatboxing.
Boots, boots, boots.
Wow, 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 wow.
Boots.
Oh, shit.
Perfect. What are you... Oh.
Did I just die? I was not expecting that.
How do you always end up in the street?
Right?
Now you have, like, one leg.
Is this the exact same corner?
Now you have one,
yes,
like,
this is the same fucking corner.
Wow.
How come I always wake up here?
Like a moth to the flame.
Literally, because look at these lights. Sean? Press X to Sean now.
Sean!
No more press X to Jason.
Sean!
I don't know where I'm running, but I'm running, bitch.
Man, he is booking it. Oh.
Oh, I apparently ran into the end of that.
Oh.
I just started going sideways.
Surely he's still in the park. With all the child molesters and...
Sean!
Press X to Sean!
Oh, look. His backpack.
Is that the backpack? My backpack!
We'll use the boomerang. We'll use the boomerang to get him back.
Yeah, it's like heat tracking, right? It's like it's DNA
heat
tracking.
Seeking.
Yeah. A heat-seeking boomerang.
You whisper into the boomerang's ear.
Maybe
you know what you must do. Now go retrieve my son and bring him back to me.
And he, like, flies back and you catch him in your arms.
Anthropomorphic, like, boomerang pops up eyes like a character in Banjo-Kazooie.
It's all right. I'll go get you, boy.
Maybe that's why they took that boomerang away from me in New Zealand.
Because they knew it would spring eyes and...
It's like heat tracking.
Don't let it take me back to the States, mate.
Maybe he's outside playing basketball.
Oh, maybe there's still time for me to shoot one hoop. A singular hoop.
Is he in here doing laundry?
Is he in the bathroom? Check to see if he's pooping.
No, he's not doing laundry.
Oh.
Are you in there pooping?
Are you doing your homework like a good boy?
Hey. Oh, God. No, I don't think he's in there pooping. It won't let me look. Let's go upstairs.
He's in the teepee making a pee-pee.
Nope.
Oh.
No one's in the teepee making a pee-pee.
He's in the tupu making a poop. A tupu.
Oh god, the rain on his jacket looks fucking weird. It's like little explosions. Oh.
Well, I checked two places. That's all I know.
We've got a little puppy in our hand again.
Sean!
That mouth was a little too wide.
Yeah, right? Sean!
Oh, I don't think my jaw can open that wide.
Well, no, that's another, that's another uncanny valley thing about this game. It just looks stupid. Oh, more Nam and Jaden.
Yeah, with his fresh scar.
Look at that 5 o'clock shadow, man.
Yeah.
And he's got a little zit. Look at that.
Oh, he does. He does have a little zit.
Like,
wow,
I'm telling
you,
this is where all the detail went, and then they, like, kind of skipped on everything else in the game.
That's true. They did. Ooh, we're at the police station. Can we, like, scope out some people's records and shit?
No, if you wanted to do that, we'd play Watch Dogs. God, that is such a weird thing. You, like, check everybody's everything, and you walk by, and you're like,
do you think
huh,
it's gonna take long?
Mrs. Smith is into BDSM. It's like, what does that have to do with the game? I mean, it's interesting that you made this computer character interested in something or other, but, like, it doesn't do anything.
What am I doing? I'm not investigating anything.
You're about
anything.
To masturbate in the police station.
Oh. Oh my. Oh. Okay. Wow. Like a little baseball?
Touch the ball.
Okay. What am I doing?
Playing okay. wall ball with yourself.
And blah! Oh, nice! Look at that! That's pretty entertaining. We're just gonna do this for a little bit.
I would totally...
Look at that guy, like, what the fuck is he doing?
I would totally buy one of those things. That would
be
awesome.
This guy is crazy. This would be cool. I actually heard that they are starting to try and make some holographic kind of stuff that you can actually, like, feel the weight of the ball in your hand.
With, like, haptic feedback or something?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Well, you know what? I think we can play with our balls more the next time on Sleepy Sheepies. Because it's about that time.
Is it really?
Yeah, it is. So,
all right, well.
Like we always say.
Sleep tight, and let's not let that rain bite.
Mm-mm.
It's raining pretty hard out there.
Well, it's not exactly heavy rain yet. It's definitely not light.
He's here.
Oh.
He's here.
I'm off, Charlene. I'll look at the reports later. Oh.
Nope.
Oh. He'll look at them later.
Yeah,
as
much
in
later.
Next time on Sleepy Sheepies later.
Ha ha. Ha
ha. Maybe Ratter Tatter and I aren't real. What is real?
What's going on?
I don't know. Are you actually here right now?
I'm so scared. Who am I? What am I? How am I?
You're the editor.
Why am
I? Isn't that right, future Ratter Tatter?
Yeah, I agree with future Ratter Tatter.
Oh.